Parada de gravar, parada de gravar.
Say, I said, listen.
When you'll mix that song?
No, give it to me, I'll mix it. Ask Alvin. Alvin is here, I have not seen Alvin. Sridhar.
So, you know, they're going to be, as I was telling you, various genres, various age groups, various people from various, you know, there's a school from Madurai. They've come, they've traveled 2 days by train. You know, the girls have traveled just to come here, just to perform over here with us. And similarly, students from all over the world have come. We're very happy to have L.R. Sridhar, who's heading Connect India. It's his baby. Now, how does Connect India come with Shankar Mahadevan Academy? It's a question that you will ask. Firstly, you know, we always believe in you know, joining hands and in growing along with people who have got some kind of ideology. See, everybody makes money. Everybody is very successful. Everybody wants to make money. But also people, along with making money, when they have some other sensibilities with them, you know, it's great fun to join hands and create something that you can be proud of. You can tell your grandchildren, you can tell your, you know, rest of the generations that, you know, we created this together. Ours is an academy where we want to reach out music to every nook and corner of this country and all over the world, which we are doing anyhow. So what better if we get somebody associated with us who already has got a physical distribution network, and we use that physical distribution network to ride on to come and spread the joy of music even to rural India. Like, for example, I was telling you about the school from, and we have got many other schools whom we are tying up with. This is just the beginning, lots more to do, and we can create, out of those students from rural India, we can create teachers, you know, we can create entrepreneurs out of those students. So, you know, it's a big, big, big vision, but we have to start somewhere. We have started it. We're thankful to L.R. Sridhar also to joining, for joining hands with us. And it's been an unbelievable journey. It's already 5 years. 5 years just flew like this. And we have already reached 62 countries. If you go to Google and if you type learn music online, world over, you'll see that Shankar Mahadevan Academy comes number one out there as the search. So that's where we have reached. I'd hand over the mic to Sridhar, and he'd like to elaborate on anything.
A part of the process here is we started online primarily because I knew online, and Shankar was really game to go online and teach music. 5 years ago, people thought, how can you do it? The question was, can you do it? How can you do it? 5 years from now, you know, later, people are saying, okay, this is a lovely idea. So that's the transformation we have seen. Now, the one thing about music is you can learn music, but you need a stage to perform. And music is all about community. And that's what we're doing in the second phase of the academy now, is with Connect India, with other affiliate partners like NCPA, and thank NCPA for this opportunity to have this Sangam here. The idea is to take music down to every single child who is interested in music. So we are starting to work with NGOs like the Vidya School in Delhi, Noida, and Gurgaon. We are starting to work with the municipal schools as well. So music, I don't think, needs any kind of a barrier for entry.
Especially that's economic barriers.
Economic barriers. The music has to be delivered from the soul. in some sense. And what we also seen is we're doing a lot of research on music, on how it helps people with autism, and children with autism, which is growing in India, incidentally. It also helps children who are, you know, with mathematics and science. There's a lot of approximation theory in it. So we'll get into that later, but it helps children, period. So we're trying to do from both sides, right? People, the mission of the Academy is joy of music. Now, joy doesn't have any age barrier, economic barrier, or any other barrier. So we're trying to make it an inclusive medium for learning music. With that, I'll let Shreya elaborate on this partnership.
This is Shankar surrounded by two Sridhars.
I think let me give you a little bit of brief introduction about myself. I spent all my career in the logistics business, almost four decades. Now, the whole idea of Connect India came up 2 years ago when the entire e-commerce business was, you know, aping the country and people were not the rural. In fact, if you look at the India as a country, people think that the top 30, you know, percent of the population which lives in the 100 centers or 100 cities are India, but the real India is outside this 30% of the population. 70% of the rural India is where the wealth is there. But unfortunately, none of us know that there's so much of wealth is there. So the whole idea was to see how do I connect, you know, the rural India to the real India and to the world. That was the whole objective of taking the logistics pipeline. So what we wanted to create is create a logistics pipeline to cover every single village in the country in the next 3 years. We will be probably much bigger than India Post, where there are about 500,000 villages in the country. Our objective is to cover these 500,000 villages and try and create physical network through 100,000 entrepreneurs. My entire business model is through an entrepreneur. So when I came up with this idea, the one is how do you reach the rural part of the country? When you go and try and, you know, explain to them about the business and everything is fine. But there is one common thing which connects people is what, when we thought about it, I said music is something which connects everybody. So it draws people even from rural India to come and see what is that we have to offer. And that was the time where we got into Shankar, and Shankar says, sung a theme song which probably you will hear at the end of this session. I think that was the whole thing. From what it started as a theme song, as in less than a year, we last August 21st is what we launched this company in Bangalore. That's where Shankar sang our song live, and we are in July, the partnership is emerged. And that is the time when he said, we've got miles to go, we've got a lot to do. I think the first step towards is that what we have come in, which means that there's going to be these 100,000 outlets that we are creating across the country, because these are an ecosystem that I'm creating. It's not just for the last mile delivery of e-commerce shipment. Probably I'll do a courier service, I will do a remittance service, I'll probably even deliver soaps. So even these centers would become an accessible to either learn music or deliver music. I think that is where we felt that this partnership will go a long way, because at the end of the day, what is the best healer is music. So Connect India's theme is to deliver smiles. So when you want to deliver smiles, deliver also music with smiles. I think that is the whole concept of creating the last mile distribution to connecting every single village. At the same time, create skill development on that. Skilling is very, very important, with our Prime Minister Narendra Modi talking about making India, skilling India. Who is to connect India? And that is where is the big, big mission on which we have empowered on. And at the same time, because it is driven through a last mile entrepreneurs, we are creating livelihoods, which means I will also create 500,000 jobs. And in the process, when, as he said, when you create these music, the young musician can also become teachers. When they become teachers, there is an entrepreneurship that is created, and livelihood even at the villages that's created. I think that's the whole concept on which this partnership is going to be driven. Thank you.
आमचं प्लॅटफॉर्म ऑनलाईन आहे, ऑनलाईन प्लॅटफॉर्म पण आहे आणि ऑफलाईन प्लॅटफॉर्म पण आहे. ऑनलाईन म्हणजे तुम्ही कुठेही तुमचं तुम्ही शंकरमाधवन अकॅडमी.com मध्ये लॉग इन केलं तर तुम्हाला यू नो दॅट तुम्ही कुठेही असला की तुम्ही तुमचा क्लास तुम्ही शिकू शकता. अँड दॅट टू आपलं भारतीय शास्त्रीय संगीत, लोकगीत, फिल्म सॉंग्स हो, भजन हो, क्लासिकल जो भी है. तर असा आम्ही प्लॅटफॉर्म क्लिअर केला आहे. श्रीधर इज अ यु नो इज अ कम्प्युटर जिनियस. अभि मी त्यांच्याबद्दल काय म्हणू, तो नसता तर हा प्लॅटफॉर्म कधी आम्ही करू शकलं नसतं. आयडिया आम्हाला खूप येतं पण त्याला एक्झिक्यूट करायचं ना, म्हणजे असं माणसं पाहिजे. त्यांनी केलं आहे. अँड आता आमच्या अकॅडमी 62 कंट्रीजमध्ये ऑलरेडी आहे. तर आता जसं आपला कंट्री पण डेव्हलप होत आहे, जसं नेटवर्क्स वाढणार, जसं ह्यांच्यासारखं आम्हाला पार्टनर्स भेटतील ज्यांच्याकडे ऑलरेडी नेटवर्क आहे, त्या नेटवर्कवर आपण संगीत शिकवू शकतो. नेटवर्क म्हणजे टेलिफोन नेटवर्क नाही, नेटवर्क म्हणजे फिजिकल नेटवर्क. आम्ही संगीत तिकडे आम्ही कम्प्युटर्स लावणार, तिकडे आम्ही संगीत शिकवणार. म्हणजे गावातली एक पोरगीला शिकायचं आहे तर तिला असं स्वप्न बनवून राहायचं नाही, तिकडे शंकर माधवन अकॅडमी तिकडे येणार आणि ते त्या रूममध्ये कनेक्ट इंडियाच्या रूममध्ये जाऊन ती शिकू शकते. आणि तिचं टीचर असणार प्रॉबब्ली फ्रॉम UK एक टीचर असणार, नाहीतर मुंबईमधून असणार, चेन्नईमधून असणार, डिपेंडिंग ऑन, बिकॉज इट्स ऑल लिंक्ड अप नेटवर्क.
To answer the question further, we also are tying up with schools. So Connect India ke through hum log gaon mein jayenge, but then we can also use the school infrastructure.
Ta gaavatla koi school hai तर त्या स्कूलमध्ये आम्ही म्हणणार की शंकर माधवन अकॅडमी येऊन इकडे संगीत शिकवणार. कोणाला यायचं आहे तर ते स्टुडंट्स तिकडे येणार त्या स्कूलमध्ये. सो वी टाय ऑलरेडी आम्ही आमच्याकडे एक ऑलरेडी 25-30 स्कूल्स ऑलरेडी वी आर टायड अप. तुम्ही बघितलं तर स्टुडंट्स तुम्ही या उद्या या आणि बघा की कसं स्टुडंट्स फ्रॉम ऑल काइंड ऑफ डिफरंट काइंड ऑफ डिफरंट इकॉनॉमिक बॅकग्राऊंड येऊन उद्या परफॉर्म करणार आहेत. एनी मोर क्वेश्चन्स? Yes.
And also the metropolitan cities.
Yes.
And see, what could the music community do to make sure that...
Yeah, I mean, we are, in fact, you know, what we wanted to do is we want to approach the government and, you know, ask them to make music as... We will create the syllabus. You just leave it to us because we know what the syllabus to create. We already have a very structured syllabus as far as Indian classical music goes, you know. We want that to become as part of our syllabus, you know. But we've still not gone and we've not still, you know, pitched in because of the simple fact that we wanted to be very sure about what we are doing first, you know. Now, we are established for the last 5 years. We are present in 62 countries. We've got thousands and thousands of students. We've got, this is the only academy that is running 24/7. At any moment, even now, some teacher is teaching from some country, some student somewhere in the world. So when we've reached here, now we know that we can go and approach, because through music, using music, you can teach anything. You can teach physics, you can teach geography, you can teach geometry, you can teach the seasons, you can teach Marathi, Hindi, all the poems. Imagine all those poems jo hum log ratte the, tha kali ke roop shesho mein ho suke suma, usko samjho gana mein bana do, make it into a song. It's as simple as har bachcha gaega wo gana. Imagine if all the mathematical formulas, Pythagoras theorem, you know, all this is made into a song. You know, you can use music as such a powerful tool. It's not only about going and performing and trying to become the next Mohammad Rafi or Kishore Kumar. It's not about that. It's, you know, music can be used as a tool to utilize it for many, many purposes. So that's our initiative. So when we go, when we approach the government, we'll see to it that it becomes a syllabus. So we should be very sure about what we are doing first. त्या रिजन मधला आम्ही सिलेबस क्रिएट करणार. म्हणजे महाराष्ट्रात जेव्हा आम्ही रुरल शाळेमध्ये जाणार, तिकडे वी विल सी टू इट दॅट तिकडचा रुरल फ्लेवर म्हणजे मराठी फ्लेवर आहे, सिलेबस पण मराठीमध्ये आहे. पण त्यांना पण दुसरं जे आपल्या भारतातलं संगीत आहे, कारण ते जेव्हा बाहेर येतील, दे शुड ऑल्सो बी कॉन्फिडंट टू फेस द रेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. मला आता का महाराष्ट्रामध्ये एवढं प्रेम कशाला मिळतं? कारण मी मराठी आरामात गातो, बिकॉज आय वॉज एक्सपोज टू इट. सिमिलरली फ्रॉम देअर दे शुड बी इझिली एबल टू सिंग इन हिंदी, दे शुड बी एबल टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश, दे शुड नो अबाउट द रेस्ट ऑफ द कंट्री. असं आपण केलं ना, देन इट बिकम्स अ क्रॉस क्रॉस एज्युकेशन. यू वॉन्ट से समथिंग?
यस, यू नो यू वुडंट बिलीव दैट हम लोग नोएडा में स्कूल है
उधर विद्या,
जैसे जागरण स्कूल है, वहाँ पर हम लोग कन्नड़ा और तमिल सॉन्ग सिखाया, और अक्षरा मधुरम है उधर हिंदी और.
जस्ट रिपीट दैट अगेन.
या जागरण स्कूल लखनऊ में हम लोग तमिल और कन्नड़ा सॉन्ग सिखाया, और सेम थिंग इन अक्षरा मदर है, वी टॉट देम हिंदी एंड बंगाली सॉन्ग्स. तो ऑलरेडी दैट कनेक्ट इंडिया इज हैपनिंग इन अ वे, यू नो, मोर देन जस्ट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ फिजिकल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, सो ऑल्सो मेंटली कनेक्टिंग इन ओर. एंड टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन, ग्रो विथ म्यूजिक इज द करिकुलम वी हैव डेवलप्ड. अगर आप सुना नहीं रहेगा, वो जॉन लेनन के गा रहे थे गाना, मगर हिंदी ना हमारे सरगम गा रहे थे साथ में, क्योंकि बच्चे लोग इंग्लिश सॉन्ग ऑलरेडी सीख के आते हैं, तो उनको ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार पहला आता है बिफोर एनी भजन. तो हम लोग सीखे, तुम लोग ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार, तो ना उनको सरगम सिखाते हैं, तो बोलते हैं कि म्यूजिक इज यूनिवर्सल एंड देन फ्रॉम देयर वी टेक ऑन.
एक सिंपल सी गोष्ट है, तुम्हें मतलब कितना छोटा बच्चे को भी आप लो ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार, ये ट्यून उनको मालूम है. मतलब क्या है, आप सोचो थोड़ा सा, धुन उनके अंदर ऑलरेडी है. तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं उसको, सा सा पा पा धा धा पा मा मा गा गा रे रे सा, ये किसी ने सोचा क्यों नहीं? मैं खुद सोचता हूँ, ये हमारी एकेडमी में हम लोग सिखाते हैं, तो आप बैकडोर एंट्री इनटू इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. तो आप ऑलरेडी ट्यून्स दैट यू नो उसका सरगम जब गाते हैं, यू आर ऑलरेडी गेटिंग एक्सपोज टू इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक, विच इज सच अ सिंपल थिंग विच नोबडी डिड टिल टुडे.
One more thing, part of the effort with Grow With Music, we're also teaching them with another NGO that I run called Meghshala. One part, we teach them measurements in the second and third standard. Apna desh mein kya hota hai, seventh standard mein kafi drop out hota hai. Women, girls drop out because of no toilets, usually. And the boys drop out because they are the breadwinner of the family. To usme hum log kya sikhate hain ki, abhi seventh standard ka drop out ko lenge aaj ka, to unko inches aur centimeter ka matlab nahi hai. To wo carpenter kaise banenge? या जो भी है, नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रोफेशन दे विल डू. सो दैट्स आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दिस होल स्टोरी हियर. म्यूजिक तो हम लोग जाएंगे, फिर ये मेघशाला के साथ वी विल टीच देम थिंग्स दैट विल हेल्प देम गेट अ जॉब सम टाइम, एंड दैट्स वेयर कनेक्ट इंडिया कम्स इन आल्सो. तो वहाँ पर यू नो दे आल्सो गेट पीपल हु आर क्वालिफाइड इवन इफ दे आर नॉट कंप्लीटेड द स्कूलिंग.
Basically, what is he talking about is skilling India, skill development. Because one of the major initiatives that Connect India is doing is also skill development. But if you have to go and deliver last mile distribution, people should know how to operate a mobile phone, because my entire technology is based on mobile technology. So hence, this platform, what they have also become a very huge advantage to do skilling activity. So it's just not skilling on music or carpentry or skilling on every aspect of it, and which is where this network of ours reaching every single village becomes very, very crucial. So it's not just connecting through commerce, connecting through culture, taking back our culture to the village. I think that's where this partnership becomes very, very significant.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Shridhar sir, with them, please.
Yes.
Thank you.
Ready? So, sir, first of all, lots of congratulations for the academy. Can you tell us something about the academy, what's the academy, and your initiative?
Well, it's an initiative by very dear friend of mine, Sridhar Ranganathan, and myself. We both were colleagues in the engineering college, and I guess destiny had to get us back together to create this academy. He's the technical brainchild behind the whole execution of this program, and today we are 5 years old, and after 5 years we are present in 62 countries teaching Indian classical music and other forms of music. We've got students from all over the world, we've got teachers who are teaching 24/7, so it's quite a remarkable feat that we have achieved. Today is Sangam, which is our annual global meet, where physically we are able to meet all the students, teachers. They come from all over the world, we interact, they perform, the teachers perform, we have workshops, we do riyas together. So it's an amazing day, and 2 days this time because we are not able to accommodate. We thank NCPA also for giving us this venue, because we are partnered with them also as the academy, and many other schools and institutions. So this is where it stands, and we also have a wonderful partner called Connect India this time, where we are going to latch on to their network that they have of reaching out to the last mile, that is reaching out to rural India, and try to see that Indian music reaches out to rural India, where we can teach people, we can train teachers, we can build new skilled labor over there. So it's a big vision, but I hope it happens.
So basically it is only for the classical music or all types?
All kinds of music. We teach Indian classical music, that is Indian classical may be Karnatak hai, Hindustani hai, we teach bhajans, we teach film music, we teach there's a small program for small kids called Grow With Music. Agar aap shankarmadevanacademy.com ye website mein jayenge to aapko sara jo wahan ka courses hai, you'll see it. And agar aap Google mein jaake, if you go and search for learn music online, itna hi aap sochoge, aap search karoge, you'll see that my academy name comes number one in the world. So this is where we have achieved.
So do you think can academic bring the essence or significance of classical music which India has lost?
Well, I don't think India has ever lost it. Kya ho jata hai ki bahut zyada commercial music jab aap sunte hain tab aapko lagta hai ki India has lost its classical music. Actually nahi hai, aisa nahi hai. Indian classical music is always, classical music is always for the classes. Ye हमेशा रहा है. बहुत ज़्यादा कमर्शियलाइजेशन होने के नाते ऐसा लगता है कि यू आर लूजिंग आउट, ऐसा नहीं. इफ़ यू गो टू अ क्लासिकल म्यूजिक कॉन्सर्ट नाउ ऑल्सो इट्स इट्स हाउसफुल. सो थ्रू दिस मीडियम ऑफकोर्स यू कैन रीच आउट टू मेनी मोर पीपल. जहाँ इफ आई वुड हैव बिल्ट अ फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर, मे बी आई वुड हैव हैड 300 स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई हैव थाउजेंड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन 62 कंट्रीज, विच इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल इन अ फिजिकल फिजिकल मीडियम.
What are the advantages we get after learning
the
classical music?
It's like learning grammar. If you know the grammar of your language very strongly, you'll be able to speak your language very well. You'll be able to write language. You'll be able to act. You'll be able to sing. It's like developing the foundation. एक building का foundation अगर strong है तो उसके ऊपर आप 20 माला भी खड़ा करो building गिरेगा नहीं. Building का foundation ही weak है तो तुम दो माला करेगा, it'll fall down. So foundation of music is classical music. उसके ऊपर आप pop singer बनो, folk singer बनो, गजल singer बनो, that doesn't matter. But if you have the foundation of classical music, you become a very strong musician.
Okay, we have always seen Shankar, Ishan and Loy. But right now you are only
on one side. No, I mean, each one of us, we do our own things individually too.
Okay, and what's our Bollywood projects?
Well, there are a couple of films that are coming out. Mirzia is coming out now. Rock On 2 is coming out. One more film with Yash Raj that we are doing that's coming out. So.
Okay. Any song would you like to dedicate to your classes or?
Oh, there are so many songs that we can dedicate. I can just say that Har pal yahan ji bhar jiyo jo hai sama kal ho na ho.